well, I'm gonna think about doing something. They did. You know the old expression? You gotta speak it into existence. Everybody know that, right? That's true. But guess what? You gotta do more than speak it into existence. You gotta do it until it exists. And these brothers right here have done that. So I need everybody in the building, take a picture, show it on Facebook. Black Men Authors Rock.
Yeah.
Black Men Authors Rock. Put it on Facebook, Instagram,
Twitter.
This is what we need to celebrate in our community. Anytime there's a killing, there's a murder, they love to put our face on the news. They love to do that. We need to be on the news for this.
Right.
You feel what I'm doing? This is one of the reasons why I came up with this. Please, take the picture. Share the picture. Rochester Black Author Expo. We celebrate black male excellence.
Yes.
Give it up for everybody. Give it up. Woo! This is what I'm talking about. Now, because I'm an equal opportunity brother, I need all the ladies to come on up. Thank you, fellas.
Thank you.
Y'all give these fellas another round of applause. Give it to them.
Yes.
Now I need all of my ladies, lady authors, to bring your book and come on up.
Come on, Tyra. I just need one,
Miss Foot. I need all of the ladies, even the young ladies. Come here, Jenny. Come here. Everybody, look. Do not tell me you cannot write a book. Do not tell me you can't write a book. When this young lady, how old are you?
Katyra.
9 years old published author. Y'all can't tell me there ain't no great talent in Rochester. Y'all can't tell me that. All right? So I need all my ladies, because I'm going to step out of the way because I'm not a lady. I need all y'all to take pictures of this. Take pictures. Hashtag Black Women Rock. Hashtag that. Look at that. That is beautiful. Put it on Facebook, Instagram. Hold on. I'm sorry. Hold on. I believe you're an author too. Yeah, you need to come up there too. Move close together, ladies.
Yeah.
As close as you can. Yes. Black women rock.
Rock it. Yes.
Okay, listen. I need to squinch in a little bit.
Oh, your books are high.
Black women are the queens of the universe, the most strongest thing to ever exist. Black women, thank you for being our mothers, our sisters, our strength. We will do nothing without y'all. Thank you. Give it up for these black, beautiful black women.
Yeah.
Post it on Instagram, Facebook. Post it. Thank you, ladies. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, my battery died. But I'm not.
I'll have my book ready next year.
Woo! Mr. Kia Graham, the best MC. Here you go. Now you're going to be able to meet some of these fantastic authors.
She's trying to hide. My sister. It's my beautiful sister. Katyra, I'm going to have mine next year. My baby, I love you. I got it. She's trying to dodge the camera.